How to fix Outlook not connecting to server on Windows. 1. Quit and rerun your Outlook. 2. Check and improve your internet. 3. Recheck your credentials. 4. Check the Outlook status. 5. Use SSL encrypted connection. 6. Repair your Outlook account. 7. Rebuild Outlook data file. 8. Turn off your installed Outlook add-ins one by one, disable one, then connect your Outlook. 9. Update Outlook.